Peggy 7.
A long time ago, on a very peculiar day, my mirror lured someone out of his bed and opened a doorway to my workshop. I do not know if the mirror was being mischievous or malicious. Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project. I was putting the finishing touches on my latest creation. A world for things that have been forgotten. Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers. Had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything. Paint, brush, and thinner. To see what had happened. But I was too late. The world I had created was ravaged. A wasteland. The mysterious intruder was gone. I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.